SmackDown on Fox. Shotzi suffering the bullying tactics of Damage Control's Bayley all summer long.
Yeah, it's been a numbers game in this matchup during the commercial break. Dakota and Io and Bayley all over Shotzi.
And there's been multiple occasions within this match where Bayley's had to weather the emotional storm provided by Shotzi. Shotzi's all fired up tonight, but the veteran Bayley has seemed to be able to remain a step ahead. That's going to do it.
Bayley quickly in for the cover to get the victory. Shotzi, resilience kicking out. Out for revenge tonight. The shaved head of Shotzi.
It's not really shaved anymore.
Not anymore.
Bayley wanted a second elbow. Shotzi able to get her knee up just in time.
What would you call it now?
Short.
Spiky, KP.
Shotzi has ideas here at pace now. Off the ropes. Right to take flight and take it down, Bayley.
Shotzi just launched herself like a missile.
Yeah, that's been Shotzi's offensive style throughout her career, these high-risk maneuvers. This one paying off, taking out Bayley.
World champion Io Sky, Dakota Kai watching on.
Face buster by Shotzi, and Bayley is weary.
Shotzi's rolling here. Big right rocks Bayley.
Educated feet on display by Shotzi.
And Bayley hammering away at the back. Wearing down Shotzi.
Again, as impressive as Shotzi has been, even in this matchup, it's hard to topple someone as decorated and experienced as Bayley.
Bayley, a Grand Slam champion in WWE, in for the cover now to put away Shotzi once and for all. He's out at two.
Let's take another look at this. Bayley utilizing the bottom rope before delivering another elbow right across the chest of Shotzi. It seems like Shotzi may be running low on artillery at this point.
Looking for the belly to belly.
This is the match that Shotzi's wanted to get this revenge.
Well, now Shotzi, you got your match. What are you going to do with the opportunity?
Oh!
Cannonball in the corner.
This could be Shotzi's moment.
Has ideas now from a height. Bayley in the drop zone.
Shotzi got to keep her eyes on a surrounding situation involving Io and Dakota. Not the way Shotzi had hoped things planned out.
And again, we knew the numbers were going to be.
But Bayley was asking for Io's championship, presumably to use as a weapon.
But Charlotte has other ideas.
The Queen Charlotte Flair, big boot rocks Io.
Now Charlotte still ticked off over the fact that Io cashed in on her watch and the triple threat at SummerSlam.
The alpha female has once again ripped attention away from this matchup. Charlotte just decked Bayley.
This could be Shotzi's opportunity. Shotzi, quickly across.
No,
she's got it.
Here is your winner, Shotzi.
Shotzi wins by a hair.
This was in Charlotte. An enormous upset, all puns aside, Cole.
The Queen Charlotte Flair raises the arm of Shotzi. What a win for the ballsy badass, and what a match.